finally, here I am in Wild's domain. It sure is pretty, but it's as wild as he is. I have to be on my guard. As Papa Smurf always says, better Smurf than sorry. Adventures? What in Smurf's name is that? Has Wild been building something?
Surprise visit. Brainy, you come. Me glad to see you, Huck.
I am too, Wild. Papa Smurf always says, friendship is a precious thing that you need to Smurf.
Brain, you never change. Always talking for nothing.
And you haven't changed either. You still speak in such a peculiar way.
No, me change. Me worried. Contamination everywhere. Huck.
Don't you worry, Wild. Papa Smurf will find a solution. Incidentally, I need to Smurf an ingredient from here to heal the contamination. Aqua Magnifica.
Aqua Magnifica over there. An end of branch course. Hawcock, you complete course. A challenge for you.
A challenge? Well, okay then. I Smurf your challenge. I never back down when I'm faced with obstacles. Papa Smurf is going to be so proud of me. New? Judging by its shape, I should be able to bounce on it.
Thank you.
course isn't easy. I'm happy I've smurfed to the other side. As if this course isn't tricky enough, it still isn't over. I'm going to have to glide over to the other end. Honestly, what in the Smurf was he thinking? The other Smurfs won't be able to complete the course without the Smurfizer. I'll have to tell Papa Smurf.
Welcome, Brainy. Further ahead, yum-yum area.
A yum-yum area? Okay. Can you explain what this course is?
Me? Make adventure course for Smurfs. All come here to have fun. Yum-yum area for rest. Eat and drink sarsaparilla juice.
You smurfed all of this by yourself? That's very kind, Wild, but...
But contamination everywhere. Course not finished because of contamination.
Yeah, I noticed that. There are big holes in your course.
You, continue course. No smurf the time. Ingredient at the end. Huck huck.
Okay then, Wild. I'm going. Hello? Papa Smurf? Can you hear me?
Not very well. You're breaking up. It must be because of the trees. Have you smurfed Wild?
Yes. He asked me to complete a course with branch obstacles.
With branch obstacles? What does that even mean?
No. Branches in the trees. I have to finish the course to smurf the Aqua Magnifica.
What's that about a disease? You're not sick, are you?
No, I'm fine, Papa Smurf. Okay, I've gotta go. My challenge awaits.
Thank you.
Let's hope I have enough spray to glide over to the other end. Smurfizer, don't fail me now! Before me. You know a shortcut, right?
Aqua Magnifica source just there. You take ingredient.
Is that the Aqua Magnifica? You're joking, right?
No. That Aqua Magnifica source. Not joking at all.
I did that entire course just to get some water? I'm sorry to say this, but I don't see what's so magnifica about this water.
Spellbook of Papa Smurf tells stories that make want some. Me. Always Smurf bath in Aqua Magnifica.
In any case, thank you. You helped me find the first ingredient that will Smurf the contamination.
You, come back with friends to Smurf Adventure Course and drink sarsaparilla juice.
I promise. We'll come back and see you as soon as we finish Smurfing the contamination. But you need to work on the course. It's far too dangerous, right? You know that safety is no Smurfing matter for Papa Smurf.
Me, make course safe, and friends all come back later. Hawk.
Perfect. See you soon, Wild.
Now, back in the village, there's an air of panic. Some Smurfs even cancelled their upcoming picnic. When they saw the Vileaf spreading seeds to invade, those wise Smurfs decided to build barricades. However, Dimwitty, he went off for a stroll, whistling and unaware of what could take its toll. Without showing caution, he walked on deep in thought. Then a vile trap appeared, snatched him up, he'd been caught! But you should know, the vile trap, that evil creation, can show Gargamel the village's location. Once a plant nabs a Smurf, therefore sealing his fate, it signals the wizard who's lying in wait. To stop this from happening, the Smurfs have to succeed in saving Dimwitty from that horrible weed. But look who has returned, equipped with all that gear. It is indeed Brainy! So, there's nothing to fear.
Am I Smurfing? Where's my hero's welcome? They could have at least organized a great feast in my honor, right?
Brainy, you're finally here!
Yes, Papa Smurf. I have retrieved.
Not now! We have to help Dimwitty! There's no time to lose! He's been Smurfed by a vile trap! Iggly Gargamel straight to the village. Dimwitty is in the central square, and it's been invaded by the contamination.
What? Holy Smurf. That thing is aptly named. Before I can even catch my breath, I have to Smurf the hero once again.
Hello. Is everything all right?
To go and save that dimwit Dimwitty. They should have been cheering for me when I brought back the Aqua Magnifica. But no, all they could think about was Dimwitty. Dimwitty, it's me, Brainy. I've come to save you.
Thank you.
should have been more careful, Dimwitty. I warned you that Gargamel can use those plants to smurf the location of the village. You put all the Smurfs in danger.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to smurf into the plant.
It's no use trying to explain. You're smurfing your breath. Need I remind you that I have returned from a long journey? Right? I also managed to bring back the first ingredient, the Aqua Magnifica. Is anyone interested?
Congratulations, Brainy. Thanks to your courage, we only have two ingredients left to find.
It was like smurfing fish in a barrel. With my superior intellect, I can overcome any challenge that...
Did you go on a trip, Brainy?
He's smurfing me crazy. I'm going to get some well-deserved rest.
And so, Brainy helped Dimwitty to escape, and he apologized for his silly mistake.
But I have more bad news, declared Papa Smurf. More Smurfs have disappeared, like Smurf and also Smurf.
To save the missing friends immediately, they must concoct the cure mentioned previously. Finding the pink crystals, it could be a hassle, for they are located in Cooking Pot Castle. Cooking Pot Castle, a great culinary school, where chefs learn to cook meals that would make your mouth drool. A Smurf who knows that place, there exists only one. He's the Smurf we call Chef. His mission has begun. I once had dinner at Cooking Pot Castle. Don't get me wrong, it was nice, but it wasn't that, you know. Anyway, moving on.
It's so nice to be going to Cooking Pot Castle. My mouth is watering already. Apparently, Handy wants to...
Hello there, Chef. I've got a surprise for you. I've smurfed a few improvements to the Smurfizer. By the way, if you find any materials on your journey, don't hesitate to smurf them to me. The more you give me, the more I can improve the Smurfizer. Pretty smurfy, right?
Oh, I can't wait to see that. But didn't you say you had a surprise?
Haha, yes! I upgraded the Smurfizer to help you through Cooking Pot Castle.
You can now use the sprint. You'll be able to move around much faster.
That's great! I'll be able to challenge Hefty to a race then.
Thanks to the sprint, you'll also be able to break things. There are a few plants next to my workshop. One of them has just poked its little head out. Try smurfing into it by sprinting. By hitting it, you'll be able to make the others come out. But you have to be quick, or they'll all go back into the ground. Then, you can go meet up with Papa Smurf.
Now that I've practiced, I can go see Papa Smurf.
and...
Are you sure you'll be able to smurf the pink crystals from the cooking pot castle?
As sure as you need to break eggs to make an omelet, Papa Smurf. There's a supply of crystals inside the castle.
How do you know that place so well?
It's a long story. I've got to go. The clock is ticking. You can count on me to bring back the second ingredient, the pink crystals.
You and I need to have a little talk when you return.
Smurfizer sure looks pretty.
Yep, hey there. How's it smurfin'?